The Birmingham firefighter injured while working a fire call 2 weeks ago, Lieutenant Andrew Johnson, is now back home. According to the Facebook page, prayers and updates for Andrew Johnson, he is going to take the next few days to spend a little time with his family. Johnson was hurt when his breathing equipment malfunctioned while fighting a fire on 6th Avenue North.